my train of thought. Anyways, this is a fucking song.
Yeah. Nice.
You go!
Yeah. Rocking your fucking nose, man.
I think I'm gonna get loose the jacket now. Ooh. I think I'm warm enough.
It gets warm in here, man.
I can't whistle. I have no teeth anymore.
How you doing?
I've never been able to whistle.
I can't do that.
Finger.
Gloves.
Retouch. Retouch next.
We cross streams in a sense.
We cross streams.
So, this is a.
This is an A.
This is an E. Anyways, this is a song about a fucking video game because. Because, fuck you, that's why. Yeah. Adventure Island, take a JJ. A minute and a half shorter. Two covers. All right.
That's all I make.
So I guess. So I guess we're not doing that one.
It would have been good.
I know all that. All that feedback you build up for nothing.
Did that make? Oh my god, that's hilarious.
I guess. I guess we'll just move along. Then.
Yeah, we'll move along. That's fine. All 30 of you out there, maybe.
32!
Is there, did my water get moved somewhere?
I just got rid of it, I didn't know what was going on.
Oh!
Oh yeah, there's water right there.
No ice, please.
No ice.
I'm a sissy, I can't handle the cold.
You live in New Hampshire!
Hey, it's cold.
I'm moving to Arizona, like, next month, so I'm getting as far away from this bullshit cold as I can.
Sweaters.
Fuck sweaters.
Blankets, fireplaces, and movies.
I still get a fireplace for some reason. I don't know why I get a fireplace. It's like 90 there all the time. Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's not acceptable. So we got a CD coming out sometime this month, I think.
Woo!
Yeah! If I remember what we're doing. So this is it. We're gonna play a couple songs off that. And this is called I don't wanna something about doing laundry and being responsible.
Nice.
Alright, JJ.
I don't wanna be good no more. I don't wanna be good. I don't wanna be good no more. We'll be right back.
we're gonna slow it down for you. This is a love song we wrote for our ex-drummer and his girlfriend.
I just want to learn to sell it.
I can do that.
Don't turn around. Are you gonna see my heart breaking?
Don't stop me now. So anyways, yeah, this is a love song. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your girlfriends, ladies.
That's
a great song.
Oh, come on.
That'd be fun.
Somebody likes all the women's girlfriends.
Somebody needs to.
No. So I guess we got three more songs before I lose my voice completely. This is one of the first songs that the Labor Pains ever played. And it's a pain in the ass. We just remembered how to play it yesterday.
Yeah.
But why deny you of this? This song is called You Know It's True.
Yeah, it's true.
That was ridiculous.
Yeah, it's true!
I'm Kevin Klein. I'm a casual lover.
So anyways,
I haven't seen In-N-Out. Is it good? I haven't seen that movie. He's in that.
Yeah, I know. That's okay? Why I said...
Oh, yeah. Oh, I get it. Okay.
You were talking about fast food, weren't you? Right. Think about that later. Anyways, this is a song for my ideal woman. who does not exist, as far as I could tell. I'll just let you know the secret. I'm fine with that. And this is, and here's why. This song is called I Want You to Be Electroshock With Me.
Because half of our set list was covers.
Only two. Don't get them in trouble. Well, technically, I wrote a lot of these with a different drummer, so I guess they're covers. I'm covering myself. How about that?
This is everybody's favorite song we've ever written. Thanks, We're the Labor Pains. This is our last one.
Yeah, thanks. I forgot. Thank you all you guys for sticking around through everything. It's a random mix of bands, and I kind of like that. We got some very interesting talents in here tonight, and I like that.
Some people didn't wear shoes. I saw that.
I'm wearing shoes.
Oh, you're wearing shoes.
How many of you are wearing shoes?
Woo! Woo!
Not many.
There's five of them.
Whatever happened to no shirt, no shoes, no gun? Actually, scratch that, take your shirts off. Anyways,
this one's dedicated to everybody here.
I am not gonna take that back for him.
Doing you a favor right now.
Yeah, I'm doing it.